All right, Randy went to the garage. What is going on there, Randy? Oh, more dogs.
Yeah, we are talking about National Puppy Day, which is tomorrow, of course, and you're looking at Miley. And Miley is from Duo Dogs, duodogs.org, and she is part of a very important program that will help people with their assistance in their life for those who might need service dogs. Or Duo Dogs, guess what? Also helps you train your pet to become sweet and obedient, just like Miley. Say hello to Patrick Furland. Aw, there she is. She's a sweetie. Patrick, tell us overview of what you guys do at Duo Dogs.
Hi, baby. So at Duo Dogs, we offer a variety of things, which is we offer basic obedience. We have a touch program where volunteers get to take their dogs to a touch and end up helping them become therapy dogs that they go out to facilities and work with kids. And we also have a breeding program, which is what Miley will be part of.
She's gonna be a mama.
She's gonna be a mama, hopefully. And that way she will help breed for temperament as well as physical characteristics that she will help make sure that we have a quality service dog.
Now you guys just had some puppies there about 3 weeks ago, and those babies will grow up hopefully to be trained to be service dogs as well.
Yeah, they will go into our puppy program first. Right now they're being helped out by whelper helpers, and she's still trying to get used to her gentle leader on the...
Yeah, for people who don't know what this strap is on her little face, so they don't freak out, what is it? It's not hurting her.
It's just a little uncomfortable, and what it is it helps you be able to walk your dog a little better. It helps control the head to kind of keep the head up instead of trying to zig back.
As if I didn't have enough dog hair on me from home with my three dogs. That's okay, Miley. So that's awesome. And if you want to look at the class schedule there for Duo Dogs, maybe to bring your dog to maybe be trained on one of these leaders, things like that, what other types of services do you offer?
So like I said, we do basic obedience. Any of our clients can fill out an application. We offer facility dogs for courtroom and for hospitals, and that'll help victims of child abuse be able to tell their story a little bit better.
Help calm people down, for sure. And we know dogs. We know that they warm our hearts and take care of us in so many ways. And little Miley wants to do that when she has babies, too, right? And if you want to learn more about Duo Dogs, you can do so at duodogs.org, and we will link you on our website as well as our Fox 2 mobile app. Uh-oh, Miley's tail is getting lethal here. We got to go before she hurts somebody. We'll be back.